The events are independent. The joint occurrence is simply multiplied. That too you can understand.